Just talk how you guys recovered after their initial blitz.
Yeah, you know, it was good to see after last week. You know, we talked a lot about that, you know, after Friday night and Saturday, referring to San Davis. But, you know, the kids battled, got down early, but they fought right back. And from that point on, we pretty much controlled the game. They played a great game. Very happy with the way we played.
And in the fourth, late, they got that big play to get them within three, and then you guys had that. It was almost like last week where you had to get. Before the play, just talk about the decision to go for it there.
Well, you got fourth in a very short, so you got to have confidence that you can win the game. Rather than turning the ball over there, rather than letting them dictate to us, we felt that we could dictate it to them and win the ball game right there.
Did you do anything defensively, from like second quarter on? We seem to contain four for the most part.
I think we just kind of got into the flow of the game. They're very big up front. And they're good. They run the ball well. So it took us a little while to get into the flow. We made a few adjustments. From that point on, we did a pretty decent job.
Okay, Coach.
No problem. Thank you.
Hey, Coach, your quarterback who runs really well did something amazing with his foot over here on successive punts that just pinned them deep.
Yes.
First, you stonewall them on that long drive in the third, and then Bueno pins them deep.
Yep.
Talk a little bit about Nick's just overall
build. Huge. Yeah, he's an overall football player. He's smart. He's heady. He's a team captain. You know, he's just, like you said, those are two huge plays that won't get much press, but they're huge plays. And then our defense stepped up and played well when they had to.
Great. Thank you, Coach.
You scored 21 points in the second quarter, which with three rushing touchdowns. What can you say about your ground game that pushed you over there, that gave you that lead?
Yeah, well,
over the second.
We're trying to progress every week and get better in that aspect. We've got a young offensive line, and we've played some tough games this year, and they've gotten better each week, and they're playing better, and they're the ones that open the holes. You know, our offensive line gets it done. Our defensive line played very well tonight. So you got to give credit to both lines. They really stepped it up, and I thought we played an overall great game.